What's up, guys? Welcome back. We're in ninth position, and we're not doing too good. At the moment, I'm starting to get really frustrated with this game because I can't score from open play no matter what I do. I just can't score from open play. I just can't finish. Even if I dominate the whole match, I'll still end up losing 1-0 or something like that, or I'll score from a penalty or something dumb like that. I think we'll put on Cleverly for Wanyama. But we have way too many draws this season. That's what's happening. We've only lost one game. Two games, actually. West Ham, we lost two in the last game. But we're drawing way too many. And we actually done way better than West Ham. In that game, we had 7 shots. They had 2, and we lost 2-0. Just think about that. Yeah. Yep. That's what happened. So, complete bullshit, really. Not bad. Yeah, not so good. All right, let's jump into this game. We need to beat Aston Villa.
Hi there, I'm Martin Tyler. With me today, Alan Smith, and we've got a match from the Barclays Premier League for you.
Yep, thanks, Martin. Delighted to be here, as I always am for these occasions.
These are shit, these Blues. Everton. I wouldn't mind Gabby Agbonlahore, to be honest.
Get some bounce back into their display.
As a backup striker.
Really, they lost last
or
time
Vyman, but I think he's gone to Derby. He doesn't play for these guys anymore.
The 2-0 defeat sent out. A few alarm bells, I've got to say, but the players have been made aware of their responsibilities. I think they'll bounce back today. I think they'll win.
Everton have made one change.
Well, they'd want to.
Tim Howard starts in goal. Seamus Coleman starts with Leighton Baines as the fullbacks.
What was that?
James McCarthy in central midfield. Romelu Lukaku is the sole striker today. Aston Villa make 3 changes today. Mark Bunn plays today, replacing Brad Guzan, who's suffered in recent matches. Alan
Offside.
Hunt starts, despite looking shaky in recent games. Comes out with a punch to clear the danger.
Thank you. Go, Rom.
And it's Crespo. Scott Sinclair.
Come on, Blues.
A teammate, and he's got the technique as well as the vision to switch the play.
Every time you start to jockey in this game, they just turn you so easily now.
So well.
You can't jockey in FIFA 16 good at all. See? Every time they just turn and just get past you. So much.
Whether those statistics apply,
so Aston Villa have the worst defense, and we have the best defense. Let's see. I would guarantee we still can't score against them, though. Because I just can't score a freaking goal.
That's a good challenge between the two of them there. Kevin Morales.
Oh! He just got a toe in. I would have had a beautiful shot there.
Charles Nzogbia. Alan Hutton.
Nice paint.
Well,
not so nice,
guys. It's gone out of that.
So this is not going the way I would have hoped so far this season. World class is so hard, I can't score a freaking goal. That's the problem. Jesus Christ. Way to be nervy there, guys.
It's a very challenging fixture, this, isn't it, for Aston Villa?
Oh, without doubt. I'm sure the manager in that dressing room would have emphasised that. They cannot afford to be anything less than at full throttle.
And that tackle has got
it. Go on, Ross.
Lukaku!
Oh! Yeah, nearly a goal from open play. Nearly. Come on, I'm getting so close, and they just won't give it to me. They just won't give me a goal. EA hate me. They just don't love me.
Alan Hutton. Gay. Oh, he's through.
Tasty. Alright, Jerry lad.
Everything is blue here at Goodison Park.
You're damn right it is.
In tribute to the famous blue shirts of Everton Football Club.
Yeah, always been a good pitch, a good
no
surface.
Shit.
I certainly enjoyed coming here. And the crowd appreciate good football too.
Being moved around nicely.
Nice, Kev.
With this passing game.
Penalty. Yeah.
It's a penalty here.
Thank you. Thank you very much. And this isn't going to be from open play, but I'm pretty sure it would have been
a penalty.
Right,
it's a
there.
Yellow card, Alan.
Yellow.
Fair enough from the
what?
It was
he fucking mangled Morales there. I'm going to let Kev take it as well, to be honest. Kev won it, Kev can take it. Give him a little simple goal here. Look at that. That's the worst tackle you'll ever see. Well, he only got him on his knee, to be fair, so I guess yellow's slightly fair, maybe. Where's Morales? There he is, okay. Come on, Kev.
Great penalty.
Boom! Kevin Morales with the goal.
Although he didn't blast it, he stuck it nice and firmly there, placing it to the right.
And Everton lead at Goodison Park. Thank you very much. That should have been a goal from open play for Morales, but your man mangled me. It was a nice little run. And Kevin Morales scores his third of the season. Do it. We needed that. We needed a nice little booster there in the first half.
Charles and Zogbia. Excellent passing. Great interplay. Defender to it first.
This might be the last video as well, guys, while I'm away at EGX. So I'll probably put this up on Saturday or something. And oh, why would you tackle your own player? Cleverly.
Gay.
He literally tackled me. That was McCarthy, actually, not cleverly, but all the same, why would you do it?
On, he could throw it on the ball. It's that simple.
So yeah, follow me on Twitter and check out my vlogs, maybe from EGX. I'll be doing a couple, hopefully. Baines. Nice, Baines. Nice.
Lukaku!
What a save. He was offside anyway. Are you serious? I couldn't have seen him being offside there. I thought for sure it was quick enough.
Well, who'd be a linesman, but this linesman, he's one of the
I thought the other guy was keeping me onside, but no. Just off. Barkley, why did you let that go past you, moron?
On to the attack now. Got past him. Scott Sinclair.
Jesus Christ. Nice, Coleman.
Come cleverly.
Oh, God, that was stupid. So it's going to be 1-0 at halftime here. Or we hope. Okay. Try to get another goal from open play now.
Ross Barkley.
Oh, okay, I tried to lob one in for James there, but not to be. And we are going to go to the break, leading 1-0. Thank you very much. Thank you, thank you, thank you. Nice one, Rom. You beast. The beast, Romelu. Look at Morales running through there like a beauty. That should have been a goal there. Oh, so close. So close. Kevin Morales.
It's a penalty here.
Blatant foul. Blatant. Just so blatant. And only a yellow card there. Bullshit. Alright, let's do this. Don't make any changes just yet.
So here we go for the second half. Everton leading to this point. Still plenty of the game to go though.
We might make a formation and a few changes in a second. Change formation, make a few changes.
Zogbia.
Freshen things up a little bit. Score a goal from open play.
Charles and Zogbia. Into the attacking third. Kevin Morales.
Maybe our formation is a little bit defensive.
Really trying to use the
nice, Barkley.
Pitch here.
Ref. Thank you.
It will be a free kick here.
Oh, De La Feu getting up in the air, you little Spanish midget. How have you managed to get around me there, you little scum?
Continues its coverage from the Barclays Premier League. The fixture, Everton, they'll be facing Bournemouth.
Yeah, it's got a good feel about it, that one. Look forward to joining you in the gantry for it.
It will be...
Okay, goal kick. Okay, let's make that change now. I don't know if we'll make a formation change, but we're going to bring on Naismith for Barkley. For Lukaku, actually, I think. Yeah, we're going to bring on Naismith for Lukaku. And we'll bring on Lennon for Barkley. Barkley's a little bit tired anyway, and we'll leave it like that. We might... Actually, I'm going to bring on Wanyama for Cleverley, because Cleverley's annoying me. Okay, we'll do that triple substitution.
The goalkeeper, goal kick.
Freshen things right up. Ref, thank you.
He's in trouble with that foul, having been booked.
Oh, he's going to send him off.
Tim Howard, just noted in the week, the manager talking about the goalkeeper, just giving him a little bit of a pat on the back.
I was trying to pass to Morales there, but it wasn't far enough. And now Aston Villa can't go out of play. No,
I don't think that's necessarily a bad thing.
Can't concede here.
More experience, you are as a keeper.
Nice.
And he's still pretty fit. So,
are you kidding me, Wanyama? That's the worst pass you'll ever see. Thank God that guy is just shit. Is it going to be just a boring 1-0 victory here with the penalty goal? I'll take the 3 points. We need them badly, but. I was hoping for maybe a goal from open play to try and get that jinx away. We don't even have the 3 points sealed yet, so we better watch our mouths.
They're playing Watford.
Jesus.
In next match in the Barclays Premier League.
Need to be careful with those drilled passes.
I can see them struggling in it, to be honest with you.
And it'll go into the middle now.
That's just terrible, Sinclair. That was Akpan Lahore, wasn't it? No, that was Sinclair. Akpan Lahore was on the other side, I think. Are you serious?
Carlos Sanchez trying to switch on the attacking power in this situation.
Nice, Jerry.
Now they've got the
not known
back.
For that lad,
what
but
can they do from here? Naismith.
Oh, come on, he slid so early and still got the Naismith manages
now
to keep
he's
it though.
Looking for some support. James McCarthy.
Oh, Kev.
With a very good tackle.
It's close to being a good one. I thought that went out of play, but it has not gone out of play yet. It's about to, though. Ah, come on, Kev. I was holding it the other way. Should have kept that in. Well, I want to get a goal. Another one.
You can understand why he's going to make it.
I want another one.
The ball... with the Everton player.
Yes, come on, Kev.
And the keeper has done well.
Keeper
to stop
saw that
one.
So quickly, Jesus.
Well, the team that are leading Everton are pressing on.
Terrible
to try
pass.
To increase that lead. The levels have gone up even more. And the scenario remains the same, the one goal lead, and we're into the last 10 minutes.
Well, the way things are shaping up, it looks like the home team are going to see out this lead, but still chance for things to change.
Get on that, Kev. Oh, he should have been through there. He should have been through there.
Carlos Sanchez.
He just got something on that.
Foul by... McCarthy.
No way is that a foul, ref. We would have been true as well. There's absolutely no way that's a foul. Just none. That couldn't have been a foul.
It's a bad pass. He's given it straight to the opposition.
Come on. We deserve the goal from open play here.
Jordan Veretout.
I'll take the 3 points if we get them.
And heads it towards goal. Up
what the?
He's got his shot off now.
Are you kidding me, Howard?
And you can understand why. The goal coming.
so late.
That's an absolute fucking joke. That was the simplest ball you could ever, ever catch in your life. And he decides to knee it away. What is this? Look at this.
And there was a gap to the keeper's left, and he found that.
They're fucking messing, like, that's an absolute shambles. And we're going to draw again now.
So, away we go.
I can't believe that.
And the time to be added on here is a minimum of 3 minutes.
I really can't believe it.
And the attack coming now from Everton.
Okay, I don't care what anyone says, that's fucking bullshit.
They're definitely not going to let anything in at the back.
Well, they've gone from one extreme to the other here, haven't they? Have to launch in plenty of long balls into the box.
Watch them go up and get a winner now.
Everybody behind the ball now to try and see this out.
Fucking joke.
There is the final whistle.
This game is the most frustrating game in the world. Like, their keeper makes unbelievable saves, and then Howard does that. Like, that's like retarded. What was he even doing? My baby brother could have, my fucking 10-year-old brother could have saved that. Like, I can't believe we haven't won that game. In the last minute, Howard has to make the biggest fuck up you'll ever see.
Premier League. Chelsea 2, Norwich City 2.
Bournemouth next, guys. Hope you guys enjoyed this video. If you did, make sure to hit it with a like. We'll be back against Bournemouth in the next part. Hope you guys will tune in for that, and I'll see you guys then. I'm pissed. Bye.